Welcome back. You're with 10 News. Now it's time for a quick word with rising WA star Meyne Wyatt. 10's Nick Way caught up with him ahead of his Perth stage debut.
He's the kid from Kalgoorlie who's making all the right moves for future stardom. But Meyne Wyatt's already flying high. Meyne, when you step out every night here with the Bell Shakespeare Company, can you believe it?
Oh, look, it's one of those things where I've always been ambitious with my approach, so I'm not surprised, but I've been surprised by the amount of work when, you know, because I've been quite lucky.
You started out acting with Jim Carrey impersonations at school. Can you give us your favourite?
Well, you know, it's all righty then, you know, so, but, you know, all those old Jim Carrey ones. Yeah, no, he was one of my heroes as a kid.
How exciting is your upcoming movie debut in The Sapphires?
It should be really fun because of the exposure that the film's got and going to Cannes and things. I think that's really exciting, and being my first feature, it should be really cool, and being picked up by the Weinstein Company in the States. So, look, it's really exciting at the moment. I don't want to be seen as an Indigenous actor. I just want to be seen as an actor. And I think no matter what the roles are, whether it be Indigenous roles or non-Indigenous roles, I want to go in the broad spectrum. And if this right story needs to be told, if the right character is there on the page, then, look, I'm willing to do it.
Now, tell us about how you got the name Meyne.
So I got the name Meyne. Well, my mum liked the Jackson 5, so she named Jermaine Jackson. So she took the Ja off Jermaine, and then she spelled it like James Rain.
And who has been your biggest inspiration?
My biggest inspiration? I've always had particular, you know, actors in my life that I've enjoyed watching. You know, but then there's also athletes and stuff like that. So, you know, like Muhammad Ali has been one of my favourite, you know, people, you know, because he's been able to talk crap and back it up. You know, it's one of those things, you know, I kind of like those people who are confident and not arrogant. So, yeah.
What is the best thing about acting to you? What does it mean to you?
Oh, the best thing about acting is that you get to play. You're getting paid to be an idiot, you know, playing around in the back, like as a kid, you know, using your imagination.
Tell us about your Hollywood and your Broadway dreams.
Look, it's one of those things where I don't want to limit myself to a particular medium, so I want to do film, television and theatre. At the moment, I've hit the nail on the head on the theatre. There's no doubt I'm ambitious to go to, you know, Hollywood and, you know, even the West End as well. So those are the aspirations that I've... looking towards.
Meyne Wyatt, thanks for having a quick word.
No worries, mate.